How we doing, folks? My name is Roosevelt. I'm gonna show you guys how to do a proper kettlebell swing. There's a few things you wanna keep in mind. You wanna keep your feet in line with your shoulders, and on the negative portion of the swing, you want that weight to hit your butt, and then pop those hips out so your biceps reach your earlobes. Keep a straight back, big chest, head up. Here's how it's gonna break down. Popping the hips, bicep the earlobe. Not only is this a full body workout, it's also a total cardio workout. I'm a trainer at PBC Bootcamp. Come check us out.